This is the Business of Leadership Series Minute with your host, the best-selling author of Don't Buy a Duck, and founder of MarketingStrategyHero.com, Derek Champagne.
Talk to me about accountability, because I know you talk about that in your book. How important is it to figure out the accountability?
Yeah, it's huge. That's probably our next book, because that is such a life-changing concept when people really get it. And you know, because you've read it, I mean, we have a very different view. Most people think about accountability's consequences because that's how it's been experienced. I mean, that's the way it's referred to in society, right? Someone does something wrong and someone says, you know, an authority says we're going to hold them accountable, which means we're going to fine them, we're going to, you know, we're going to imprison them, we're going to spank them. It's affiliated with negative consequences all the time. And then if you've ever worked in an organization, you know, you hear people talk about holding others accountable, which is kind of this forced accountability. It's trying to force people to do things with negative consequences. And that's not accountability. I mean, consequences are not accountability. Consequences matter. Consequences shape behavior. But it's different than accountability. And Derek, when people think of them as one and the same, they really lose the power of accountability. Because at the heart of accountability is free will choice.
Right.
You always, 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 always have choice. Even in an environment where there's requirements of you, you have choice. You don't have to do that. You could do something else.
Right.
And so we talk about accountability not as consequences, but as ownership. When you recognize that it's choices and you take ownership of the choices that you make, then ultimately you realize that you choose your consequences as well in life. And so on a personal level, it's a massive shift. On an organizational level, it's a massive shift because with leaders, you know, our work is to get them to stop trying to hold their people accountable, instead hold them capable. What does that mean? It means you confront them with the choices they have and stop trying to force things. Confront them with the choices they have and the consequences of those choices. And it doesn't mean you don't create consequences. It's just the understanding that the people are choosing the consequences by the choices they make, and helping make that really clear for the people in your organization. It changes the relationship. It changes the results, it changes the culture.
To hear full episodes of the Business Leadership Series, visit blsnow.net.